Yesterday in Delaware County, I was at our courthouse, the media courthouse, with about 50 grandparents and grandchildren who had gathered together to recognize the fact that these grandparents were raising their grandchildren largely due to having lost loved ones to the opioid crisis. And this is an issue that a number of my constituents have brought to my attention. We've got a great grandmother who's now raising two great grandchildren who's come to us for help and has shared how challenging it has been for her to get help and services. Her household went from 2 to 4 overnight, and she hasn't been able to get the support services that she really needs to support this new family, this new household. So can you tell me first, is this an issue that the Department of Aging is seeing?
It is an issue, and it's an issue that we're addressing. You may have seen we have about 4 commercials promoting our caregiver support program. That program was underutilized, and it's a program that grandparents in the situation that you described can take advantage of. So we want to make sure that there's awareness, public awareness of those programs. It's a program that can give grandparents an opportunity to take a break from the caregiving responsibilities. It reimburses for certain out-of-pocket costs associated with caregiving and any related services. Also provides education, training, counseling if needed. Again, it's been underutilized, so over the past several weeks, you may have seen different commercials out there by the Department of Aging really trying to raise the awareness of the program. The other thing that we have done related to grandparents or grandfamilies, before my arrival at the department, there was a listening tour. There were about 3 forums where the concerns of grandparents raising children were discussed. And out of that effort, there was a grandfamilies work group that was launched. So we have 11 grandfamilies that have been identified. We are going to engage them over the next 6 months, from March through July. And that'll be a process where we'll be looking for actionable recommendations that we can implement.
And so I saw a report, and it's now 2 years old, that said that there are 90,000 grandparents here in Pennsylvania who are raising grandchildren, who are the primary caregiver for at least one grandchild. And it estimated that there was about 195,000 grandchildren under their care. And this was 2 years ago, so I imagine the numbers have grown. Is there more that you think we can be doing in this building? Are there any solutions that would require legislative authority that you would encourage us to look at?
Well, I think again, the caregiver support program is one program that we can take advantage of and help these families. Tom, is there anything on the opioid command center with the families?
Not specifically at this time.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, I can get back to you with any specific suggestions we might have.
Okay, and would your office be open if we hear proposed solutions from the grandparents on the ground? Is your office open to us coming to you with ideas as well?
Absolutely.
Okay,
absolutely.
Thank you so much. It's an issue that we're seeing so much in Delaware County, and I appreciate your help.